Not in behind, there still might be something in this for Arsenal.
Well, they're in this game without a shadow of a doubt. Just need to get their star players on the ball. Bayern dominated this second half so far.